Halleluja. Thank you, Jesus. Another Shiloh is here. The one at the first one, some 25 years ago, is also here tonight. May his presence impact on each one's life in an unforgettable way. May everything reserved for each one of us here and around the world at this time come through without sweat. We have seen things by the hand of God ever since Shiloh commenced, in confirmation of his word, and he's still here. May every word that comes through in your direction enjoy speedy confirmation. This shall be a bailout Shiloh for each one, every one of us. The sun shall no more smite thee by day. God will write your story. Would you lift up your two hands and express your personal expectation tonight? Let him know why you are here. Let him know what you're looking forward to. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed. Amen. Let's, in acknowledgement of Jesus, sing this our anthem of gratitude to God. All the glory must be to the Lord. Till date is Jesus. Behind the diverse manifestations and testimonies that we hear is Jesus. Behind the light that came away from time to time since Shiloh began is Jesus. Everything that's marvelous in our midst is Jesus. Everything that's enviable among God's people is Jesus. Everything great about your life is Jesus. Everything great about this commission is Jesus. All the glory must be to the Lord. Let's worship him in that song.
All the glory must be to the Lord. Sing no man
It belongs to Jesus. Raise your voice.
Experiencing thus far, receive our thanks in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now speak to us tonight. Let there be a mighty visitation this night.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Give the Lord a big hand of praise. And please, you may be seated. By the prompting of the Holy Spirit, I'll be taking us on a journey captioned Gateways to Flourishing in Hard Times.